Chesky Vogel Girl Swing Band! Are you ready for some more? Are you? Are you sure? Thank you. tune. And the prize is a copy of my solo album, Calamitous Liaisons, which is not fit for work, not safe for work at any rate, and definitely not family friendly. So if you win it, you'll have to be very careful where you put it. So are you ready to start guessing? And we'll be watching out for hands to be raised, and we will find out afterwards who has guessed the correct answer first. Okay. Ready, ladies? Are you ready?
Thank you. I just saw
songs. Nothing wrong with that. Watch me chase you out the street now. It's time for one of my favourite old swing numbers now. I think a nice, easy, after-dinner swing pace for you. In case the urge comes upon you to take to the floor. We don't want to interfere with your digestion. You probably know this one. You feel like singing along. Please do. Some of them want to use you, some of them to play with the ladies who join me on the stage with the All Girl Swing Band. In fact, it is a particular honour to sing that song with Michelle Dreeks on the drums, because she played the drums for that song with Mark Almond. I feel truly honoured in following his footsteps and to have you in my band. Thank you, Michelle. Now then, while we're on the subject of iconic male singers, I think that leads us nicely into this next number. He was my dad's favourite singer, this next gentleman, when I was a kid. So it's all my dad's fault. You'll never guess who it is. I'll have to start a song anyway. This is probably a singer as well, by the way. Tend to agree with her as well. Right, okay, so while you're the house. I did say flappers with an F. Fancy coming up for a bit of a Charleston. This song generally only works if it's a dancer. We do need a dancer, at least a one. This is a beautiful old 1920s tune from 1925. Called 5 Foot 2. Have we got anyone? Have we got anyone? Oh, she's having a drink. Is this for Dutch courage? Oh, come on, you're only feeling here. Are you going to Charleston? Go on, go on. No, we'll start it really nice and slowly for you. That's the one. I don't know either. No one else knows, so no one will want to know if it's wrong or not. The birthday girl is going to do a Charleston. Yes, she is. Happy birthday. Chris, what's your name, birthday girl? Now I get to see your Charleston movies as well. And from behind, lucky me. Okay, here we go. One, two. Thank you. it last time. Here we go. This is one that you will definitely know. And if you feel like dancing, you probably want to dance to this. Is the ukulele still coming through? Loud and clear? Yep. I always worry someone might asleep and turn me down without me noticing. I'm still there. That's good. Okay, here we go. Do you know what it is yet? It is, yeah. That means you know what the words are. Always encouraging. Oh, you won't be on your own, don't worry. Here we go. Confidence is a preference for the habitual voyeur.
Thank you.
Well, the power's gone on the bass amp. I thought the bass had gone a bit quiet. I don't know what's. We're just going to take a moment, see if we can get the bass back in the room. There seems to be no electricity. Here comes the lovely Victor, to see if we can magic it to work again. Bass, hey! Okay, because I can't possibly do this last number. Yeah, this next number may be our last number. Depending on the answer you give to the question contained in the song. That's quite cryptic for someone as drunk as you clearly are, but you'll see what I mean. Okay. Front row seats there, very nice. Are you enjoying it? Is this a mosh pit now? I'm loving it. Darling, you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Every second that you'll be mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So who can mom let me know? Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. Yeah, I'm on my own. famous movement song. You might know it. It generally features furry animals. So this one is family-friendly, which is a change. I know not that sort of furry animals. Seriously, it really is family-friendly this one. I tend to do this one too fast because I get overexcited, so I'm just going to... Close enough for Jazz. Okay, let's go at that speed. Come on. And if you want to come and buy buy a CD for £5 and get a flyer for our next show, please come and, or just say hello. Come and say hello. For now, it's time to say goodbye and good night. And it's been a pleasure. Thank you to all my God. Thank you all the Victor and Sam and everyone behind us. I'm Nick Tristino, and this has been me.